Ralph Bunch. He went to Jefferson, and he won the Nobel Peace Prize. You come to Animal Ralph Bunch, you can do anything. Animal Ralph Bunch, the world of tomorrow.
We got a lot of teachers who really care about the kids. That's really important. All schools. You get your school because you're doing many things and.
In math, English, and history, to art club, photography, fashion club, martial arts. We have leadership skills, which is a trait. We have goals that teaches you how to succeed at school, and also, you know, like resume things and stuff like that. We have sports clubs, so everything from cheer to soccer to volleyball.
Compared to other counselors at bigger schools, I know the students better, or I know more students. I don't know them as well as I'd like to, because unfortunately I don't work with the same student over and over again for a long period of time, the way that teachers do. You know, teachers are see them every other day. But I think that, especially through working through advisory with students, I really have been able to get to know them better. And after school activities, like peer counseling or the college trips that we've done,